of staff in row number one. The 35 is Adam Magus. Inside row two, out of Fanastel, driving the St. Cloud Auto Body, Miller number 25, rather. This is Eric Giel. On the outside, driving for A1 Environmental, this is Ian Russo. Inside row three, one of our featured drivers tonight, this is the 10W of Ward Emery, sponsored by Emery Demolition, K4 Equipment, and Remax. Getting set to go, and here we go racing, modified style. Danny Staff with the early lead, and here comes Dio on the 25. The 25 and the 35 race side by side. Emery in the 10 now, looking around Gio. Oh, Ian Russo into the back of the 35. Russo got a great drive off turn number four and caught up to the 35 so fast, he got underneath him. Ian Russo with a feature win in 2013. Looking fantastic out there right now. He could be the fastest car on the track. Ian Russo driving the A1 Environmental Miller Racing Engines A1. Look at Russo take a stab at the 25. Of Gio, sponsored by St. Cloud Auto Body, battling for life now. Look, Staff with a mistake, Russo to the point. A tough break for veteran Danny Staff, a former modified points champ, has stopped on the back chute and he is sideways. And that'll bring out the yellow flag. Danny Staff in the Miller Racing Engines, Regent Construction, signs now. Number seven, with a real tough break after leading this heat race. What a job by the A1 Environmental A1 of Ian Russo, starting at the back of the pack in the fourth starting position and has worked his way up to the number one spot. All right, five laps showing on the Pepsi board. BIL Security is Manitoba's leading security provider. We protect your investments with the latest in HD camera technology and professional remote video monitoring at a fraction of the price of an on-site guard. For more information, visit bilsecurity.com. Well, Castrol is acknowledged as the world's leading specialist provider of lubrication solutions. Castrol helps you perform better. Castrol, it's more than just oil, it's liquid engineering. Well, don't forget, did you know that the used oil recycling tent is a draw to win a $50 gift certificate to Canadian Tire? Be sure to pay them a visit and ask about where to recycle your used oil and antifreeze products. There may be an extra prize waiting for you there as well. Getting ready to go mod racing. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, a quick announcement to make. If you're driving a vehicle license number GSP633, you have two dogs in your car and they're hot. GSP633, please go crack a window. Well, Ian Russo extending his lead on the field. Ward Emery now with an opportunity to get by the 25, and he takes it. Emery into second. So it's Ian Russo, Ward Emery, the 25 of Gio, and the 7 of Danny Staff. Two to go for your leader. Danny Staff in the A1 Environmental, number 7, continues to battle with the 25 of Eric Gio. They are getting at it. White flag is out for the Superior Asphalt A1. Your leader now coming out of turn number 4 with a great drive, the Miller Racing Engines. A1 is your winner, Ian Russo. Second spot, the K4 Equipment Emery Demolition 10W of Ward Emery. In third spot, driving the St. Cloud Auto Body Miller, number 25, that is Eric Giel. While Ian Russo comes from fourth to first to win modified heat number 1. They will now head over, of course, to the hot and fresh pizza scale. Now we're talking about minimum weights in the classes. These cars, much lighter than many out there. Of course, we're talking about a street stock being at 3,200 pounds. So the car weights vary greatly throughout each and every class here at Red River Co-op Speedway. And again, the reason we have minimum weights is to keep the exotic and expensive metals out of these race cars. All right, now getting ready to go with modified heat number 2. Before we do that, just another announcement in case you did not hear it before. If you are driving a car with license plate number GSP 633, you have 2 dogs in your car. And they're probably a little warm. All right, modified heat number 2 is up next, and here's how they line up. In the Headingley Sport Shop, Westbrook Manufacturing 1R, this is Rick Delane. Outside of Rick, in the 9, out of Marquette, sponsored by Archangel Fireworks. This is a Ford-powered number 9. The driver is Lee McRae. Inside row number 2, driving the Coyote Ventures 29K is Ryan Karolik. Outside, the 20X car is Darian Boyce. And rounding out the field, the number 48, Jerome Gio. Jerome Gio out of Fanestel, bringing up the tail end of modified heat number 2. Here we go racing. McRae in the big Ford out front. He is out of Marquette, Manitoba, and drives the Archangel Fireworks Santana Kennels, number 9. Former Super Truck Points champion. And big push. And he stuffs it in the wall. Lee McRae sponsored also by the Rubber Ducky Resort. He was looking great there in that number 9, but a bad, bad push, and now he's got problems on the back straightaway as well. Rick Delane in the Headingley Sport Shop. Westbrook number 1 with a good lead here. The 29K of Karolik following along in the second spot. Boyce is third. Lee McRae dropping to fourth. Three to go for Delane, the Johnson's Barbecue number 1R. Lee McRae having all kinds of handling problems in the Santana Kennels Central, number 9 out of Marquette. Two to go. White flag coming out for your race leader, Rick Delane. Rick Delane, one of the veterans here in the modified class, has raced for many, many, many years. His dad raced here as well. Racing truly a family affair with the Delanes. Checkered flag is out. The Westbrook Polaris 1R is your winner. Ryan Carolla comes home in second. All right, Modified's heading to the pizza scale area. If they run an engine between 0 and 362 cubic inches, well, they have to weigh 2,450 pounds. If they choose to use an engine up to 410 cubic inches, well,